And now, Weekend Update with Jane Curtin.
Before I begin my regular news broadcast tonight, I would like to read you a letter. Dear Jane Curtin, I certainly miss Chevy. He is real sexy. You can't hold a candle to him. Would you please send me his photograph? Yours sincerely, Margie Kaufman. I've been getting letters about News Update lately with phrases like going downhill, not what it used to be, and just plain boring. Mostly the letters are about how Update isn't as good as when that sexy Chevy Chase did it. The network says the ratings are slipping and they're putting a lot of pressure on Lorne to try somebody new. Like that new kid, Murray, or whatever his name is. You see, I just assumed that it was responsible journalism you wanted, not sex. I gave you more credit than that. But I was wrong. What can I say besides, try these on for size, Connie Chung?